My sweet Robert, why did you do this to me? The voices told me to never stop building our home. As long as I kept building, we'd live forever.
Okay. That's not creepy at all. Hey everyone, welcome to another demo. We are playing Dark Dimensions Homecoming this time. Oh my god, I love that dog. Yes, the reason I downloaded this was for the dog. Sound voice should be okay. So, let's do this thing. Custom.
Parents researched a phenomenon called dark dimensions. They disappeared when my sister and I were still small. They were never found. That's why I became a cop, to uncover the truth. I may have a lead, but I'll need my sister's help. She's a dark dimension investigator.
Next day. Barton Mansion? Barton Mansion? Whispering Hollows. Okay. Corrine invited here. Invited me here. I should ask her about the leech you found. Yes, please.
This is the abandoned mansion our parents were investigating just before they disappeared. I swear I saw someone inside.
Help!
Is that her name? This is your inventory, okay. Dog room. Hi. Ah. Oh dear God. This is bad. Hmm.
Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Oh my God, yes. Now, how? Oh my God, you're adorable, Rocky. Aw, come on. I saw someone's face too. Wasn't funny at all. No? Okay, fine. I just... What am I doing here?
the heck am I doing here?
It's a torch holder. Okay, so what exactly am I doing here? Yes, but how do I complete it? I don't think so. What? Well, that explains why. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Why?
We built this home, but they told us not to live here. They said it was cursed.
Not safe here. The vines are moving.
What? Good job, boy.
it's missing an eye. So let's do this hidden object thing. Oh, okay. Damn it. Ah ha ha. I have no idea what I'm doing. Friend. Roberta has become increasingly aggressive in the past few weeks. I fear it's something to do with the house. The locals warned us not to build in this area. They said mysterious things happened here. Maybe they were right. Martha keeps building. Pretty. When the house grows, so do the vines. It has to be connected. Bye-bye! And... nope. It's not empty. Okay, stop it. That's not funny. What does that mean? Construction begins. Thank you. Oh, damn it, you're so cute. Hey, what are these for? Not that. This is gonna be the best house ever. Oh, please, just stop. Okay. Martha is determined to keep me from learning this house's secrets. Yes, she is. Flame tile, I'll have to remember that. Not that, this.
That's not what I wanted to look at, but okay.
Oops. Sorry. How do I do that? What? Fuck. No, I did that right. You're a liar. Oh shit, Okay. Another one. Okay, I thought, this game is getting to me. Okay. I still need the other piece. Oh boy. I don't see it. Oh, fuck.
Marta has become increasingly aggressive in the past few weeks. I fear it's something to do with the house. The locals warned us not to build in this area. They said mysterious things happened here. Maybe they were right.
Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Thank you. Yes, that's the one. Okay, is that the right one? Okay. So this goes right here. And another hidden object. I do not know what I'm doing. I'm not exactly okay. Yay.
Oh, ho, ho, I know what we're doing. Yeah, baby.
I've had enough of Marta's crazy behavior. This house is becoming obsession, and it's gone on long enough. Into reason, well, I might be forced to take drastic measures.
Easy enough.
Okay. One more. Oh, another one. House might grow right over me. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Okay. Oh. baby. I know.
Circles to move the gems to the correct position. We'll figure this out.
Okay.
I'm so confused. Where do I go? Here. Wait, what?
There's some sort of presence in this house. We'll have to destroy it to end this curse. Please get me out of here.
Not be disturbed. Soon the dark dimension will swallow this whole town.
Woman, what are you doing to me?
Hi there, bud.
I could just stare at your face all day.
Well, I guess we completed the demo. Only thing I can say is, maybe play this in another mode instead of full screen, because you saw I had difficulties. Thanks for watching, and I will be recording the last of the demos on my list tonight and rendering them very soon.